set you against me, Asterius. I can see it in his mismatched eyes. I cannot shake the terrible vision that someday or night it shall be me standing alone here whilst you take sides against me with that fiend.
Asterius, about that, please consider it a standing offer if you like. I'd rather have you as a friend than as a foe. Not sure that I can say the same for Theseus, of course.
You poisonous worm! I knew you had a more sinister trick at play, because your fighting style certainly is of no concern just on its own. Are there truly no depths to which you would not stoop? Is your weak set of resolve already shaken?
Thank you, boy. I'm leaving, Father. Try and stop me. Looks like the realm needs some adjustment still.
I trust you have retained enough of your strength through this ordeal to make this worth our while. Rise now from my rear and fight again. Darkness.
Perish.
could have avoided that. Blast. Were it not for all my wretched kin upon Olympus, you... You fought well.
In the name of Hades. I know you're out there, fish. Mine. Hey, it's a bass. My weapons can grow even stronger now.
Having already seen the splendid cottage of Persephone sufficient times, the stubborn underworld prince nevertheless attempts to go there once again. Although, his memory of it shall have to do.
No!